Hello and welcome to Pursuit of Perfect Systems video show coverage for the Festival of Sound, Music and Audio show. We'd like to thank our show coverage sponsors, Telerium Q Cables, for helping us make this show coverage possible. Hello, welcome to Pursuit of Perfect System. It's day two of the Festival of Sound Hi-Fi show 2018, which is in London. I'm here in the Audiolab and Wharfedale room, and the reason I'm in here is because I actually came in here yesterday to do some filming, and I was really impressed by the system that we've got, obviously, in front of us that you're looking at here. And I kindly asked the Audiolab and Wharfedale guys if I could come in here and make a personal demonstration video for you, because I think there's really a lot to talk about here. It's really impressive and really interesting for a lot of reasons. Now, the highlight product really probably is the Audiolab 6000A, which is a brand new product which is being shown for the first time here at the Festival Sound. And it's really a central hub for this system because it's an integrated amplifier, which is a Class AB design. It's got connections via analog and digital, which means it's got its own inbuilt DAC, which is based on an ESS Saber DAC chip, which we all like. It's got a headphone amplifier, and probably the most interesting feature for a lot of audiophiles is going to be, as you can see there, the fact you can connect to it via aptX Bluetooth, which is what I'm going to be demonstrating to you today, because that is a really interesting and easy and simple way to use the unit. Now, to accompany the 6000A, Audiolab have also released the 6000 CDT, which is a CD transport to accompany it, and the speakers that you can see either side are Wharfedale D300s. Now, that in a sense is interesting, but what's really interesting about all of this is the price ranges for it. Now, normally you'll come to a hi-fi show and manufacturers go all out and they bring in the big guns and pour, you know, all the expensive products in the room, which we all really love, and it's wonderful to be able to hear that. But in this instance, Audiolab have gone the other way. This is actually their most affordable products to date, with the 6000A coming in at the amazing price of £599. And probably what's more interesting and impressive are the Wharfedale D300 speakers, which are under £200, £199.95. So this total system, including the CDT transport, which is £379, comes in at under £1,200, which is probably about the same price as maybe one cable in another system at the hi-fi show. So bear that in mind. But all that wouldn't matter. All of that wouldn't be important at all if it didn't deliver a really good performance. So I'm going to demonstrate the sound to you now with a couple of different tracks, and I'll come back and talk about the sound quality after.
I got to know, Lord, when to pull back on the reins. Death can be the result of the most underrated pain. Satan whispers to you, well, I don't want to bore you, but when you get tired of me so-and-so, I got another woman for you. Trouble in mind, Lord, trouble in mind, Lord, take away this trouble in mind. When the deeds that you do don't add up to zero, it's what's inside that counts. Ask any war hero. You think you can hide, but you're never alone. Ask Lord what he thought when his wife turned to stone. Trouble in mind, Lord, trouble in mind, Lord, take away this trouble in mind. Here comes Satan, prince of the power of the air. He's gonna make you a law unto yourself, gonna build a bird's nest in your hair. He's gonna deaden your conscience till you worship the work of your own hands. You'll be serving strangers in a strange, forsaken land. Trouble in mind, Lord, trouble in mind, Lord, take away this trouble in mind. You don't belong. You say, baby, everybody's doing it, so I guess it can't be wrong. The truth is far from you, so you know you got to lie. Then you're all the time defending what you can never justify. Trouble in mind, Lord, trouble in mind, Lord,
literally stop that one there, just to explain, I'm literally streaming via Bluetooth aptx from my phone straight to the Audiolab 6000A. And you could think that more affordable hi-fi products are going to come across as brash or harsh, and this system couldn't be further from that. It's really clean sounding, really sweet sounding. We've got a lovely detail and a really nice sound stage. Now that is because there's been a lot of attentions to detail paid with the design of the digital and analog circuitry with inside the 6000A. And there's a very detailed article that's on Super Perfect System website, which I'll link up there, which explains a lot of the choices that they've made and have tried to keep the design process as similar as they can to their 8000 range, a more expensive range of products. So we get a hell of a lot here for our money, which is the bit that got me really interested and excited. But I'm just going to play one more quick demo for you just to prove the system's not a one trick pony. And again, just going to stream music straight from my phone. And once I find the track, I'll play it to you. There you go.
Thanks to you, I've got a reason to get out of bed, make a move or two. Thanks to you, there's a net below, 'cause otherwise, well, I don't know. And thanks to you, there are promises of laughs and loves and labyrinths and reason to suspect that I'm meant for this. A smile, a song, a tender kiss. Thanks to you. Thanks to you, there's a thing I think I know, I really mean, or variations on that theme. Thanks to you, I have time to turn, time to cool and time to burn. And thanks to you, there's something suddenly too good to miss. In other words, a way through this. And just when one might feel so perfectly alone, there's someone else's stuff to trip on besides one's own. Thanks to you.
There, just because obviously I don't know how much time they can give me obviously in the room, but I hope you enjoyed that demo. You know, if anyone's attended the show, I'm sure they would have come in this room and been really impressed by it. But if you'd like more details on these products, obviously go and see the Audiolab website. There'll be links down below the video, obviously in the description, to links to the new product. They'll be available in the shops in the next couple of weeks, so get down to your dealers for a listen. I think you'll be really impressed. And just want to say thank you to Audiolab and Wharfedale for allowing me to create this little video for you. So thank you very much, appreciate it, guys.
Okay,
thank you.
Thank you.
Cheers.